Hong Kong and Australia securities regulators have struck a new deal. According to CoinDesk, the Hong Kong Securities and Futures Commission (SFC) and the Australian Securities and Investments Commission (ASIC) have formally signed a cooperation agreement that provides a framework for information sharing and mutual assistance between two regulators. The pact could be a boost for innovations in each region.